Hello, Mark Crossfield here. We're going to take a little look at Lee Westwood's golf swing in this Ryder Cup week. Let's see what's different or good and maybe not so good with Lee Westwood's swing. If there's anything not so good, he's a world-class player. I think he's all going to be quite good. But he certainly does something very quirky through down at impact, which you won't see any other golfer I've ever seen do. Let's take a look and look at some of Lee's best bits. Let's get stuck in. Right, guys, let's take a look at Lee's swing here. Nice high-speed camera footage here from the Wales Open. He's got solid setup, nice looking grip. This is some great high-speed footage we captured. Obviously, Lee wild carded into the Ryder Cup this week, and we're all hoping for him to perform like we know he can. I'm sure he will. He's got a great record in the Ryder Cup. There's some really classic movements in Lee's swings, but we do see an impact position here where we see a massive bending of the left arm. That is very unique to Lee's swing. I don't know if that is to do with injuries. I've heard people say he can't straighten it quite as well, or he just can't straighten his left arm. I don't know if that is true or not, but I mean, he has his left arm straighter than that at some points. Certainly at address, it's what we would call straighter. It's not straight, but it's straighter than where it is at impact. So very interesting position, one that lots of golfers would think is a fault, but when you control as well as Lee does this area, this collision with the ball, why would you take that out? It'd be interesting to know if he's ever tried to work on that. Setup position's nice. Shoulders about stance about shoulder width apart. So in here is about the same width as his kind of shoulders, which is a basic kind of starting position for lots of people. Nice neutral grip. He's got his right knee slightly kicked in, which I like. Just slightly pushes those hips forward. If we take him back, again, we're going to see very neutral positions here. I'm just going to draw a line here to show you what happens, which you can imagine what happens in a downswing. First parallel, good. Club face isn't particularly twisted in any particular way. Nice set of the wrists on the way back. Very large shoulder turn. Now we're going to see Lee really squatting down. Look at the loss of height we've got. And then starting his downswing again, if we take him back up to the top of his backswing. Watch, I'm just going to draw his hips there. I'm just going to put a line on the top of his head as well. We're going to see the classic bump forwards as he begins to rotate, and we're also seeing the drop of height. So if I redraw that first line, actually, it would make some sense. That's where he starts. Take him up to the top of his backswing, which is here. We see massive drop as he comes down into his downswing. He actually starts doing it on the backswing, doesn't he? So as he starts completing his backswing, look, he starts squatting down as that club's still going back, losing height here. Really pushing down on that left foot, slams the heel back on the ground as well. Looks like his left heel sneaks off the ground. And then he starts down, you see it slamming down there into the ground. Massive drop of height. He's going to need that height to compensate for what happens, obviously, with this left arm through impact. Where he's leaving his left head long, left head is leaving his head a long way behind the ball as well, which is an interesting little point there with Lee. But it's all built around this swing, about this impact position, like I say in many videos. You get this bit right down at impact, you're going to hit good shots, and Lee proves that. He's hitting some very standard positions on this parallel coming through. It looks as good as anyone's. Now he's going to come out of his shot and stand up, see where it's gone. Really braced up against his left leg post impact nicely with a big rotation of his hips and his shoulders coming through. It's a really good swing. It's quirky at impact, definitely coming into the ball. You're not going to see that from many golfers, but if you put him on a launch monitor where they don't see what his left arm or shoulders or anything are doing, is I've seen launch monitor data from Lee, and it's just great as you'd expect, which is why he's a world-class golfer. I think Lee's a great. He shows you guys hopefully how position-based kind of ideas can work, but it also cannot. I mean, Lee hits some really good positions, but he hits the crucial position in a very quirky position, but makes it work for himself. Thanks for watching, guys. Go Team Europe this week. Come on, let's have a Ryder Cup victory, and let's hope Lee wins as many points as we know he can. Post comments down below. Love to hear what you think. Do you love Lee's swing? Hate it? I'd love to know. Speak to you soon. So if you like what's going on here, don't be afraid to subscribe to the channel. Also, thumbs up the video, post comments. Love to hear what you guys got to say. Let's keep it social. The more we talk, the more we share, the easier this game will get for everybody. So if you want to find me on Facebook here, you can find me on Facebook. If you want to tweet me, find me on Twitter here as well. Just follow the links, all in the description. Come and join the show. Get active, get involved, get playing some better golf. Thanks for watching.